Hi students, 10th standard Max chapter 3, exercise 3.5, fourth sum. Students, if x is equal to a square plus 3a minus 4 divided by 3a square minus 3 and y is equal to a square plus 2a minus 8 divided by 2a square minus 2a minus 4. Find the value of x square into y power minus 2. The x square into y power minus 2 we have x square divide by y square. We have y inverse. So, we have divide. First, we have to find x and y simplify. Next, x square y square find. That is easy. We divide. So, first one, x is equal to a square plus 3a minus 4. Divided by 3a square minus 3. So, a square plus 3a minus 4 is equal to, multiply panna minus 4 varno, add panna plus 3 varno. Appa minus 4, inge 3. So, inge enna varo? 4 minus 1. Ito multiply panna minus 4, add panna plus 3. So, a plus 4 into a minus 1. Next one, inge 3a square minus 3 irukkinga illaya? 3 is common. So, a square minus 1 is what is the formula? A square minus b square. So, a plus b into a minus b. Clear? Therefore, x is equal to a plus 4 into a minus 1 divided by 3 into a plus 1 into a minus 1. A minus 1 is a minus 1 cancel. So, remaining a plus 4 divided by 3 into a plus 1. X square find manan nolliya, the whole square. But two times tell you a plus 4 into a plus 4 divided by 3 square panna 9 a plus 1 into a plus 1. So x square over. Next day, y square find manan nolliya. So y, y pathing abdina a square plus 2a minus 8 regla the first eduthupom factorize panna porom. So inge podana avasiyilla ungalukku direct avu theriyum. So multiply panna minus 8 add panna 2. Appo 4 into minus 2. So, a plus 4 into a minus 2. Clear right? So, next path is this direct. So, what do we do? 2 common. A square minus a minus 2. So, this is the same. Multiply panna, minus 2, add panna, minus 1. So, a minus 2 into a plus 1. So, therefore, y is equal to a plus 4 into a minus 2 divided by 2 into a minus 2 into a plus 1. So, what do we do? The a minus 2 y, a minus 2 y cancel pannirla. So, a plus 4 divided by 2 into a plus 1. Ipena find pannanon? Y square. Appa square panna 2 times pottala easy. A plus 4 into a plus 4. Whole square pottuvaan. The a amdi pottuvaan abdina cancel pannanadukk easy arukkulli. Next, 2 square panna 4 a plus 1 into a plus 1. Now, first start pannanamodhe sonna. X square into y power minus 2. Ithi eppdi eludhalaanna? X square divided by y square. So, but divide eludhitom. Divide irukku appadina fraction la adu reciprocal la multiply pannalam. Appo enna agudhu mela poirum. 4 into a plus 1 a plus 1 vandrom. Divide la a plus 4 into a plus 4. Inge x square appadi potta. Ipo enna panna porom appadina cancel panna porom. A plus 4 a plus 4. Next inge or a plus 4 a plus 4 a plus 1 a plus 1 a plus 1 a plus 1. So remaining irukkirathu 4 by 9. So answer is 4 by 9. Clear up, students? Right. First, let's note. So, kuduthirukka term appadi eduthittu adha nama factorize pandrom. Next question enna ketirukangalo adukku mara form panniten adha divide panni potrom. Ivula dhaan simple. So factorize pandradha already nama nerai time paathutom. So konjam easy ah irukum ungalku. The square pannum bodhu a plus 4 the whole square update potrlaan. So a plus 4 into a plus 4 potam appadina next nam y square la varadha cancel pannadhu easier but idhe dhaan inge vandadana romba easy dhaan so namakku adha vandirukku. Next y oda values. So, இப்ப நம்ம என்ன பண்ணிரோம் y-ய ஸ்கொயர் பண்ணிரோம் ஸ்கொயர் பண்ணிட்டு x2 / y2 சோ இது ஃபிராக்ஷன்ல டிவைட்ல இருக்குிறதுனால நாம என்ன பண்றோம் ரெசிப்ரோக்கலால மல்டிப்ளை பண்றோம் சோ அப்பதான் ஈஸியா கேன்சல் பண்ண முடியும் சோ லாஸ்ட் நம்ம ஆன்சர் இஸ் 4/9 கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணீங்க ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ் ஓகே ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ்ல மீட் பண்ணலாம் थैंक यू ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ்